You got enough Fogny play time there?
I'm playing him since season probably one.
If you got all that in one season, I don't even.
No, well, maybe.
Maybe.
We're gonna be playing really passive early though, in middle. Just because it's Baka, Agni versus Giannis or Ted.
Where's Agni in SPM? Like, come on. Bring him back.
A better gods does his job.
Yeah, because
why Hades isn't there.
In order to do all the damage, he has to stand still for a half second, so.
Like, that's why you can do it over walls, really.
Yeah.
Like, I consider Agni better than Isis besides the ropes. Because I I keep getting my dash. I keep whatever.
You can still dash through both camps, right?
Yeah.
But I just I'm gonna try to do it with my team. But
oh. Oh crap.
I want to steal their blue, but I don't want to play risky.
It's a Kumba. Always get to land first.
Yeah,
we did make it.
Hmm.
They don't like you.
Oh, dude, let me eat the big one before you start basicing it. Makes it my job easier. We're still missing Serket middle. By the way.
Their mid.
Yep.
Oh, we finally got eyes on Serky.
They're in left jungle. Serky has some left jungle.
Alright.
Kumba's almost dead.
Kumba passive is still up though.
Yep.
Is level 2.
Yeah, she didn't go to lane for the first 2 waves. She's gonna be behind for a bit.
This cat's in left jungle, she's level 2. Well, Giannis,
they just leaped back to tower, so I don't think she's gonna show pressure. Missing duo, they're on board. They're back. I'm in. I still have a roll.
They're definitely going to their back right, so you can try to kill her. She's level 3.
You might kill yourself.
I didn't know that was coming.
I
just stole
I had my ult up, I just kinda wanted to get in there.
Kumba could rotate to mid, but he's got zero health.
I walk up, I basic the two swords, and I'll just get to the mid
We have pressure and left. They can rotate hard on us.
Air red pump is up.
They could.
I could try to kill this knee. Careful, best. Give me a second, they're tiering.
Yeah. I have to sprint it out.
I'm just gonna back here. I'm backing here.
Backing.
I just backed in the enemy red buff. Feels good, man.
Almost feels bad, but doesn't.
Feels very good.
I'm gonna take this. We can get yours in a bit.
Best, you okay? Trying to come to you.
Trying to get to you.
Sniping?
No mana.
Oh, I'm taking the lethal.
Oh, what the? Oh, that's you.
Get him. Alright, Red. Can we get the left? Can we get the left?
Get him.
Yep.
It's up. Delicious.
That Sir Cat is still level 3. I mean, I stole 2 backhams from her. I feel bad. I'm level 8.
Missing duo.
Oh, that's Yannis.
Anher could be with you. Although I'm pretty sure he backed because he was basically completely in.
Yeah.
Oh no, he stayed.
Their whole. Oh, both of their kits are completely down.
Oh, I just got ulted. Feels ticklish,
man. Don't do it on that. I can't help you.
Yeah, I was a 9-1.
Send him back.
Dash out.
Okay, I'm coming for your balloons here.
Kumba med down. After this wave, I'm backing.
Is his passive still up?
Yes.
Oh, smite.exe has stopped working.
Oh.
Rip. That happened to me the other day.
Okay, I'm moving back up.
I'm heading to the back left.
See, now they're just gonna cheat to win.
Nah, you're sitting at the back, Harpies. You shouldn't die.
They DDoSed my server.
Yeah, you're fine.
Which ally was slain?
No one. That was an ally has left the game.
Ally of this game.
Oh.
Rites are coming up.
Missing duo.
Hurt.
Nick cancel though. Non hers in lane. Supports.
As long as
supports
I
in lane.
Stay above the circuit.
Guys ult.
On her Kumba both in lane.
Ugh.
That was Giannis ult.
I'm okay, checking I'm my board. I'm back in. Whoa, old smite textures, that's weird.
Yeah.
Kumba's in mid. Oh, Kumba's in mid.
Oop, got a little bit of lag here. There it is. Can't take this.
Anher's going to his board. Missing Anher.
I have an ultimate. I'm out of mana here.
Okay, let's just clear these lefts and go. Does she have a power pot?
She does.
She bought a power pot, because I've already killed her. Wait, no, I didn't kill her. But her power pot was off now.
Kumba's in lane.
Oh, Kumba's a kill, that's why. Oh, he bought fucking 10 boots. I hate people.
10 boots are fun. They're looking to gank me, definitely. Kumba's checking my boars. And the red, more likely. I have the snipes, but I don't really want to fight.
He's level 10.
Yeah. He's been just absorbing waves.
He's been behind you, behind you!
On hers in mid, on hers in mid.
Oh my god.
My health.
I got stunned in 1 second.
Literally, my damage chart is epic, uppercut, world weaver, then through space and time.
Are you ready to stop? Shit.
Oh, here comes the Yagi tails.
Fuck me, can we not secure a kill? Oh, there we go. Thank you!
We still got an split pushing her right.
I hate throwing dagger. I hate throwing dagger.
Wait, isn't Prezzy Dragon the one? No, she's not. Okay.
Oh, don't worry, we got it.
I'm dropping your blue here, too.
Just had to murder a... murder a Kumba.
That's tears blue. My blue is up on top.
Not gonna get here in time, I'm just gonna take it.
Need a sergeant ult, just looking at me, looking at me, looking at me.
Yes, I am blocking you. I heard it.
Sir Cat jumped over that wall. I'm going back to lift lane.
All
I want to do is farm.
I need some farm.
Cause I'm wrong. He backed off. I think you're warded there.
I don't have an ult for another 15 seconds.
I'm doing boars. On her could go to his boars and his red and rotate to mid.
He's on your right.
On her is not coming.
Pull back middle, I have a sprint.
On her's going to his boars.
Trying to get T-Bass.
I'm
dying.
Oh, no. Hey, 27
out. In the jungle on the right. In the jungle on the right. It's your cat.
On her jump to him.
Need is looking to ult.
If I could hit a single basic, she might be close to death right now.
She trying to kill you?
No, she taunted me, hit me with one basic and then ran away.
Well, it's down for 26. If you wanna go back left, Illy, you can.
I'm gonna go push up right, yeah.
Be careful, we're splitting the map though, so they
let's
could.
Push this up, let's back off and clear.
We yeah, should be baiting it. On gold, not trying to dive. You don't have to get the tower now.
I'm good, dude. Didn't scare me.
They don't have any Gons. Coverage in this.
Gons is coming around.
I have an ult.
Yeah.
Gons back up, cheers back up.
I'll see what's the name.
I can't really attack him though, getting the tower in. Does that work?
Oops.
It's okay, back out. We can wait for him anyways. Everybody else is on the right side of the map.
Here, you okay? Oh, here we go.
Can we keep going?
I can't fight a Kumba and a on her, but I can't kill a Neith without killing you. Yeah.
Yeah, don't worry. We are getting things from
oh
your death.
God.
We are not just letting you die.
Ultimate?
Does she even have that?
Yeah, she used it on me.
Ready for these hot delays?
You're not gonna get her.
No, I'm not. I don't mean to get her low. Yes, I am.
I need to OP. Can we look at. Let's clear this here, Bastion.
There's a Kumba here just harassing me.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming back.
Go look at gold
here.
I have
no. Your red's in the ground? Okay. FYI, I'm doing about 100 damage to this thing, so. They just stole it with the Giannis.
Yeah,
I'm also
OP.
Ow!
I'm getting that hit.
We probably shouldn't have tried that.
I thought we had it with everyone there. That's the only reason.
I couldn't get in to hit it.
I was in no position to fight them there.
Oh.
I hadn't backed in 5 minutes, so.
Yeah, damn, I had 4,000 gold to spend, too.
Nice, come in 3-0, 3-1.
Yes, walk into my cripple when you're trying to run away.
Obviously.
Just let her go, man. She's gone.
Giannis ult. Aww. Greedy Casey.
Mine was running out in 20 seconds.
Oh, jeez. Hi on her. Oh, you're actually scared of me? Why are you afraid of me? I'm not doing anything. If they all back, we can take this. Yeah.
Ah, it's mad at me.
Go mad at, get mad at Stu. We have creeps now. All right, just back out. We got what we came for.
Yeah, well, Jan's just 063.
Yeah.
Their blue's down. Stu, you're blue.
Oh, my blue.
Alright, so let's not turn this into the last game.
Uh-oh.
Oh, excuse me, it's on me.
Back out, Casey.
Aww.
Is Casey doing the camp thing?
Casey's trying to feed again.
Hmm. You've taught him well, Stu.
I know. I try.
Has he gotten to the stage where he gives up first blood all the time yet?
This is messed up.
No, not yet. That's a masterful stage, okay?
Damn.
I missed like 5 basics in a row right there, so that's entirely on me.
No!
Neath on the side, Neath on the side. Look at Neath, look at Neath on the right.
I'm low health, I can't see her.
He's right here.
You get the tier 2. Oh, hi, Neith.
No, hug me. Hug me.
Oh, rip.
Let's go for the tower.
I'm gonna back off, guys. I don't have a lot of health.
I was on the bottom there.
Yeah. I'm gonna go bye-bye,
fire
too.
Giant?
thank you for my bulwark here. I can grab the sentry ward. And five. And this kind of is ruining my aggressive play.
here, Spart, Best, come put a ward on fire.
I have it, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Enemies incoming, middle. I have ult.
I'm rolling towards mid.
Welcome ult.
That did a lot of damage to you. Trying to get to you. Sirkat?
Come on, dude.
Sirkat.
Okay. I used too much for you.
That Sirkat's Aegis. God damn it.
He'll be down. He's gonna go through the wall. Or not.
Where are we even going right now?
Right to
middle. I don't know, but that was one. Like...
Oh! Oh! Ow! That hurts! Ow!
I hurt too, Stu. Don't worry.
Woo, that was close.
Ah! Oh, you know, it's a good time when Sue's making those noises.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's a Kumba!
Oh, no.
I thought that was someone on our team, so I just walked right past him, and he's like, oh. He just ults me.
I'm
you gotta hold them off, dude. If you keep falling back like that, they're gonna come kill the rest of your team.
Oh, fuck!
Oh.
Ow.
Yeah. Ow. Please.
No,
place.
I can't win.
Oh, Christ. I only have one stack up my passive. This Kuma's 5-1, what the fuck?
Somehow we managed to get a Phoenix out of that, however. So let's look for gold, please.
Yeah, we did. The Kumba's trying to carry them as hard as he can. They've literally just been eating everybody. It took my red buff.
Almost half the kills. How low is it?
It's already gone. I'm running. Still running.
His jump's down.
I'm gonna eat something in this lane, and then come back in.
Can we get another Phoenix off of that?
Yes.
Yeah. I still like how I went in 1v4, killed somebody, got out, and almost stole gold. Ah, tear. Ah, you brought a tear to my eye.
I'm trying to keep it funny.
Give me a.
His name's Tear.
Still, you're ruining my joke! Okay.
16 seconds in ultimate. I have a sprint up.
Why don't I do that?
Casey, that's probably not a good idea.
No, it was a good idea until Sir Ken started
to get jerked. Oh, jeez. Oh, I ate that and it did nothing.
That tickled. I really need some of that farm, Casey.
Well, that's good because my 2 didn't go off for some reason.
You're supposed to say, oh, it's holding them for you, Stu.
No, I tried to stop it. I tried to take it before he got there. Just to
don't take that back cap. It's mine.
Illy, you know you won't do
it. Illy!
Oops, all of my abilities suddenly went off.
Yeah, you're lucky it was close enough.
Damn it, you were?
I was.
Can we help the tier? Is the tier good? Yeah, the tier's good.
The tier, he doesn't need help.
It's a race to the blue buff, Billy. Who's gonna get there?
I'm gonna cripple you. Oh.
Yeah, I got it.
Why do you need the blue buff? You good, Tyr?
More butcher blades, Stu. More butcher blades.
I could have more astral arrows.
I could have
more Odin cages.
I could have more damage.
Okay. Okay, here.
What the fuck? Okay, that's bull.
No, that's a Kumbha Karna. That's not a bull.
Blocking for you.
Right here too,
Guys, on her can press 4. Watch out, you can press 4.
I'm out of mana, I'm out of mana.
I'm still completely full.
Hi, my name's Bakasura. I have a problem.
I have an eating disorder.
So we want mid Phoenix, right?
Oh god, that kind of tickles. Okay.
I'm gonna run away.
Whee! Go away, Kumbha. Like, seriously, fuck off. Oh my god.
He went away.
I went away. He didn't.
I mean, either way.
No! How could you?
Put the circuit on the team, though, alright?
Circuit on the team? What the fuck?
He was level 2 for the first 8 minutes of the game. I DC'd, came back, and was 4 levels ahead of her.
Hello, Ginger. See, hi. No, you can't do anything. Oh, it's 3 o'clock, that's why you're coming to say hi.
You took Kumbha, it was justified.
Otter's coming up.
Left side, Phoenix is coming up.
I am slowly coming out of base.
Oh.
Aww.
I got excited there for a second.
Honor's gonna die to fire minions.
Gold Fairy's gonna spawn in a couple seconds.
His jump is down too.
Honor ulted the fire minions. Honor doesn't realize I have three movement speed items.
No, I wanted it.
I have a haste of vitality and a stone cutting sword. They're not running. Plus, now I can have a witch blade. Oh, thanks for the gold. I needed it. Now, Stu, look at my build and tell me how mean I am.
I'm not gonna do that. I got a Giannis right in front of me. That looks mighty tasty. Of course, Ellie likes to get hit by that.
Yeah, it feels really good.
Swiggly-swooties.
Hey, I just want the booty. So the swiggly-swooties are awesome.
This is why we make sure that the junglers going versus KC know how to jungle.
Why do I always get ulted? Leave me alone.
Because Agni OP.
Oh, I got knocked up.
The Aegis.
I almost got fire giant for you guys, but I got knocked up by. I got it down to 2,000 health.
The Aegis, when I sat next to him and popped my shield.
Yeah. He was.
I didn't even hit him. I'm back in here.
Honor's coming at you too. And so is the L2.
Little Things is coming up.
Sirkat's coming up too. Wait, are we listing off things we want to kill? That's what I was doing.
Oh. Oh, I kinda like to keep that Metal Phoenix down.
Thanks for activating my Witchblade, Kumba, you're a doll.
Wingblade.
Oh.
That right Phoenix is awful tasty. Hey, I just put mine down. Or I would. Did you tell him to focus me? Aw, oh, he hit me. It's your fault.
Oh!
That's not how you build Sirkat, by the way. Don't build her like that. Ever. Please.
Her team's probably just, like, telling her to build defense, because then at least she'll die more slowly.
Not really. She's still dying pretty quickly. Build stacks.
Oh, I'm gonna be that guy that buys mental discord. I need 500 more. Stop dilly-dallying.
I mean, if we really wanted to end, we could just go get fire and then just push and win.
Did you just hit ranked game? I forget. I'm sorry. Did you guys portal towards
me? I'm sorry.
All right. Yeah, we should end. There's no reason to make this go on for too long.
I'm trying to, but there's a Kumba.
Everybody reset.
I'm running. I'm
trying to get Bok out. That's his portal down.
Yeah, I noticed. Oh, there's an on here.
Trying to stop standing in front of me. I'm trying to block for you.
Yeah, I realized it a little late. Okay, so everybody reset. Just back off.
Yep.
I was trying to eat one.
Back
of
off
those.
Here. Let's get some wards on the map, and we'll get that fire giant. Okay.
I could go kill Fire Giant right now solo.
Don't. There's no reason
Let's
for you to do this
trip. There's no point to.
Just wait for me to get there and I'll melt it.
Okay. To be honest, minions might kill it. They have no one
there. Yeah.
I'm just gonna sit here and have a conversation with the Fire Giant.
They're gonna try to end. Tears trying to end.
We can end it.
I believe.
And if not, we got Fire Giant.
It has too much health.
Yeah, probably.
He's scared. Yeah.
He actually has a voice.
China without kind of sick.
Oh, that sucks. I'm gonna eat this. Here, give me a second.
I mean, the Titan should be low enough, right? You can just eat the Titan. It works like that, right? Yeah, there you go.
No.
Rip.
I thought when you use your 2 on the Titan disappears.
That's what happened on Neith a couple of times.
Was she a lane minion? She was an archer?
No, she was easier than a lane minion. She was an Odin bot.
No, that was Stu.
Only 7 TP.
Aww.
I got 9. I got 11.
That was. What do you mean?
That Kuma did work.
Oh, that was the Kuma that said that. Yeah, he did. Yeah, he's fine.